LakePort State Park, one of my favorite spots. So this campground, it's a South LakePort campground. For last 2 years they did a renovation and I don't see a big difference what happened, but what I do like it is they removed bushes. It's kind of less privacy now, as you can see from your neighbor, but yeah, I guess it's okay. Alright, this is classic camping breakfast. Eggs, bacon, toast, well, maybe some beer. Cheers! Yep. Today I'm gonna make very delicious dinner. Chicken hands of tobacco. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing this right, but it's actual tobacco, like a smoking, chewing tobacco. Chicken hands of tobacco and grilled sliced potato. And today I will do it not on a grill. Today I will do it on a fire, on my fire pit, which is going getting ready. So here are the chicken heads. And I will marinate it for 30 minutes before I put in the fire. Marinade consists of sunflower oil, salt and pepper, and and very unusual ingredient, Хмели-сунели. It's a Georgian pronunciation. It's a Georgian spices. Mix it all together. Okay. Now I'm gonna give my chicken last massage. Ah, yeah. Same number I will going to do with another chicken hands. Okay, going back to refrigerator for 30 minutes. Almost forgot. Garlic powder. Next step is we're going to slice potato with my K-bar knife. My son gave it to me.
The what?
Approximately like this. Okay, and I'm gonna use a bacon. I'm gonna grill it with my potatoes. Potatoes I'm gonna put on skewers, but I forgot my real skewers at home, so I'm gonna use a wooden one, but I hope it's gonna work. As you can see, I sliced my skewers bacon, then potatoes, sliced potatoes, again bacon. Potatoes. Okay. That's what it's gonna look like. Let's do another one. So gonna put some salt, pepper, flip over this side now. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put on the foil. In the foil, in the foil, in the foil. Another one. 30 minutes on a fire. Chicken still in the refrigerator. It's probably 10-15 more minutes. My sliced potato goes in a fire. And it's gonna be here in the foil for probably 20 more minutes. Now it's time for our chicken to go in the fire. So temperature should be Mississippi 1, Mississippi 2, Mississippi 3. Oh, hot. Right temperature. Now I was supposed to put some weight on it, so I got my iron skillet. So chicken not supposed to fly far. Alright. It's time to turn over our chicken. Oh yeah. I'm gonna unwrap potato. How I gonna do it? Don't know. It's too hard. Ho ho ho! Why is it supposed to be so difficult? Good job. Okay. When is hard part done? Let's do some, well, if you remember from my previous videos, it's a rule number one. Cheers! Cold wine in 88 degrees, hot, plus fire going on. Oh, I feel good. It is done. Look at the color. Oh man. another yummy camping dinner. This is dill, garlic sauce, salt, pepper, nothing special here. Cucumbers, some tomatoes, and wine. Cheers! Good. Oh, oh, oh. Yummy. We'll be right back.
So guys, if you are local and live close to Detroit area, Michigan, and you often come into LakePort State Park Campground, just I have bad news for you. There is no beach, no sand left, just a stone main entrance to the beach. Well, that's it, but water looks like drop couple feet compared to last year, but not very comfortable to be on a beach, walk on the beach without the shoes.